He just wants us to believe in ourselves, that we're going to have that courage to walk into ourselves, into our hearts, into our souls, and to find ourselves over there. That's the will of Hashem. That's the will of our King, the real leader, the real Father of Mercy. He wants us to succeed. He wants us to grow. And we just need to make one other step into our hearts, to meet our souls, to understand our real purpose.